President of the Trade Union Congress of Nigeria, TUC, Comrade Kadri Olaleye, has restated the commitment of the Congress to improving the welfare of the nation's workers. Olaleye, who stated this in a goodwill message during the election of officers of Labour Writers Association of Nigeria, LAWAN, in Lagos, noted that most Labour leaders were behaving like they were junketing with politicians at the expense of embattled Nigerian workers who they ought to protect. National Treasurer of FOPTUB, Aderugba Adebayo, who represented the TUC president, said the workers are the reason why we are in existence. But most of all, in the labor movement today, have neglected our core responsibilities of defending the rights of Nigerian workers. He stressed that the new leadership of TUC is out to advance the interests of workers everywhere, urging all critical stakeholders to support it to achieve this goal. Olaleye commended the cordial relationship existing between the Congress and LAWAN, urging newsmen to shun sensationalism, but rather strike a balance in their reportage.